Now I'm gonna show you the apartment that we're staying in. Come on. Alright, so we've got some storage space for the many coats that you will need whilst in Budapest. Vast array of moody garments. We've got a kettle for the many coffees that you may need to drink. Like one of the ones that whistles, so you like know shit's ready in that. We've got some nice little windows. We've got a great mirror. There's a couple of great mirrors in this place. And a great in this light window here, okay? We've got a nice little TV for when you want to watch Hungarian TV. And you've had an argument with your bird. And you can wrap up. What we do is grab these duvets and then wrap ourselves in them and then we pretend we're both huge human-sized caterpillars and have a fight. Okay, come round. So it's like a studio kind of setup. This is a money shot though. I think this bathroom kind of makes it. So we've got a great mirror here. I'll grab it. Okay. A great mirror here. It's dead good. Because you can be in that shower there and be looking at yourself while you're getting like washed in that with your dick out. And we've got like a million light switches. Alright, come at me, bro. So we've got like a million light switches. So this is the shit. So you can't really see it well on the camera, but there's just like shower ambiance. Basically, you've got a choice of like 1,000 switches. And so you can have any combination of lighting that you desire. I think that's pretty much it. Got shot glasses, different colours for, I don't know, just for fun really, just for the lols. And that's it. So, it's great, innit?
See me when I walk by, blue summer clothes got my head in the sky. I see me when I walk by. Free me, beats alright, never coming down, don't even try. Free me, beats alright. This one wanna tune my soul, me where the rhythm goes. This one.
I have my hands like that as well. That's what your fingers are doing like. We just had an abstract breakfast at a place called Simply. It was like simply put, if you're Hungarian, you just put a Z in everything. So that's your number one lesson on how to speak Hungarian. We're going to, where are we going, Max?
Hospital on the Rock.
Hospital in the Rock, which is,
no idea.
I don't know, it's just a thing. So we're just walking around exploring today because I think the first day you should just always get your bearings and cover some miles and get a feel for where you are. But it looks absolutely sick. And then we just came across that bridge, which is, I'll name it at some point later. I'll find the name out. But overall, first impressions are, it's cold and very like, kind of like, the architecture is just weird, like old, like gothic-y. It's exactly what you expect. My mouth's not working properly because it's so cold. We're gonna put the camera away for a bit. Okay, we'll catch up soon.
Castle
that looks over the whole of, one side's Buda and one side's Pest, so together we're Budapest. 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 Sick views. Save. Alright, let's go.
Like you never did show, keeping those deep words down in your bones. Like you never did show.
Yeah. Oh, hey everyone. It's very cold. Let's move on. Right, the difficulty is now, right? We climbed up this hill, but look at the floor. Oh, I see. So we came up and it was fine. Oh, I wonder what's in there.
The dungeon, man.
That's where you put your bird if she doesn't behave on holiday. Then knock on, see if anyone's in.
No.
Right, so anyway, the point is, it's going to be very difficult to get back down without going on our asses. But we're going to try. So if you believe in yourself, anything's possible. That is sick, eh? What's up next, Max? Where are we going?
I'm going to St. Stephen's Basilica.
The Basilica. Mags, where are we? You looked at shocked. You thought you were getting mugged by a Hungarian ex-KGB agent.
St. Stephen's Basilica.
Okay, grab it. Hi everyone, this is St. Stephen's Basilica, iconic part of Budapestian architecture. There's a pile of snow. It's authentic. Yeah, real snow. Da, 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 da. Do a rocky dance.
What?
Do a rocky dance. You put your hands up in the air and bounce around.
It just closed due to a concert.
Okay.
And Jesus is not here.
The basilica's closed, so we're gonna go in tomorrow, aren't we? Should we go in tomorrow?
Yeah.
We're going tomorrow.
Feeling about doing a workout?
Yeah.
Scott jumps with it, yeah?
Do it. He loves training you. As you can see, it's getting a bit dark tonight. Because that's what happens at night a lot. So we're going to start filming for the evening. I want to go and check out some ruined bars tonight. And maybe we'll show you some of that as well. It's nice, isn't it? Okay, that's it. People, it's day two. I've got a really windy head. My hair is absolutely twatted, but it's okay. I'm gonna roll with it anyway. We are on our way to some baths that are called, what are they called, Mags?
Shijenshi.
Shijenshi. There's a million Z's and S's in it. So we just had a great breakfast. We had some eggs Benedict and French toast. Kick off the Bulgaria bulk, I was going to call it. The Budapest bulk. And we're going to go and have a dip. So these thermal baths are supposed to be, are they naturally heated? Yeah. I think they're naturally supposed to be like pretty warm. Shit, it's windy. And so we're going to take the GoPro in and get some footage of them. I'm looking forward to, you know,
being warm in the cold, I think it'd be cool. So I'll show you some of that, but we got a bit of a walk first. So I think it's like a half an hour walk, but it's okay. So we're covering miles and burning off that French toast. So I'll pick up soon.
Maybe you knew who you were.
Yeah, fan. Therefore fan. As you can see, there's some more Budapestian architecture. I don't know what any of the buildings are, but they look cool, so it's great. I think this is like the way you live if you got a dome.
Out in peeps. We're stuffed into a very small cabin because I think instead of getting a locker, you can just rent out like a very small space between four walls to keep all your shit in. So it looks sick. I'll get some shots of it in a bit, but I'm gonna switch to the GoPro.
Stop.
How are you? Saying?
Hey everyone, next stop, Budapest Zoo. Gonna go see some animals. Let's do it. First impressions, it seems quite empty. Nothing here. Deserted. Koala escaped and ripped them onto pieces. Oh, there's something. Look. Wow. That's so weird.
Is it on the door?
What are you? Armadillo. Just getting dizzy, man. Doing laps. Cardio flex. What's it doing? Look at the ass on it, man.
That's so cute.
That's a strange one. Oh, there's another one over there. What's happening? It's like a walking bollock, come on. Dual fucking security.
Massive croc.
Shit, that's big. Let's go on the other side and look at it. Fuck me, that's kind of scary, man.
Hey.
Yeah. Definitely, that's big enough to kill you, easy. Fuck me, that's not ideal. There's one there, look at that one.
That's a very safe in here, Jiggy.
That's spooky, man. Do it for the vlogs. This is... Whoa! These are hideous. Let's get out of here, man, I'm scared. Mags, get your fucking fingers away from it, man. Love a big bird, mate. Fuck me, shit. I'm scared, man. They got beaks on them, mate. Hey, and you. Happening. Six rooms then. Sick. Why do you like them, Mags?
What?
Why do you like them?
But they've got kind faces.
Yeah. Shout out. Give your best mate a shout out in his vlog. Shy. It's your bird. He's looking up. Wow, that's a massive bear.
Best hunt of my life.
That would take your head clean off.
That's sick.
They are huge, man. Doesn't, you can't even tell how huge they are on the screen. No, it's majestic, man. The same boy. What are you seeing? Sick guy. This is traditional Hungarian chimney cake, and we've been seeing people walking around eating them a lot, and they look sick, so we decided to try some more. I'll let you know how they are. This is a cinnamon one. It smells great. And this is a coconut one.
Your first bite?
Yeah, you promised me.
Yeah.
Mmm.
It's nice.
Right. Cross between like donut and bread. This cinnamon sugar. Decent.
Yes, thank you.
Mmm. Cinnamon's better. Verdict. Decent. Great on the go snack. How many people, it's day 3 and I think I got fat. Like, not fat, obviously, not fat like compared to the general population, but just fat compared to my usual diced motherfucking self. So I think it's time for an apartment workout. Come on. Come on, one more.
I can't do it.
Just one. Come on. You can do it. All right, people, we're back at the Basilica. Hopefully it's open this time. Let's go see some religious shit. What you got?
Gelato Rosa.
We got a gelato rose, mango and coconut. Let me know, do the taste test. Great.
Mango's good.
Is it?
Oh, it's tidy.
That mango's great. It's like Solero in it. Right. Can we try the coconut?
Yeah, coconut's best.
Yeah. I don't know how to get to it, man. I'm ruining the rose though. Okay, let's do it. Right, people, next up we are at a pet cafe, which apparently is just the cafe that's full of like animals, so apparently it's got cats, rabbits, iguani, and maybe some other critters, so we're gonna check it out. It's called Zoo Cafe. Aptly named Zoo Cafe. So let's check it. It literally just looks like a rabbit hutch on the wall. That's what it actually looks like. Let's check it out anyway. Oh no, there's more. Hello. I'm just scared of that.
Hi.
Crazy, isn't it?
Hello. Are you coming on here?
Are you getting a bicep pump?
Yeah, actually I am.
Girls with a chameleon.
Come on here.
Crazy. That complexion though. Alright, so I'm just chilling with a... What was he called?
A hunter chameleon.
Hunter chameleon?
Mm-hmm.
I like the sound of that. His feet are sick, man, look at them.
I don't feel very safe about this chair.
Love's going for the boob. This girl got me up in arms and I just can't fight. Adding people, it is our final day, so I'm gonna bring this vlog to a close. I had a couple of cocktails last night, so I'm feeling a little bit fuzzy today. But it's another beautiful day in Budapest. It was great. I'd recommend coming here. I think we're just gonna spend the rest of the day wandering around, having one last massive attempt at getting really, really fat. So hope you enjoyed the video. Peace till next time, peeps. Out.
Jordy Lenny is my hero.